Hello everyone, my name's Francesco and I run a YouTube channel all about productivity apps. Jasmine has kindly invited me on today's feature to talk about productivity apps and some of the applications that I use to keep productive across my day. Now I've used these in both a student and a professional situation, so they'll come in handy for whatever situation you are in. So let's get started. Evernote is one of the best resources when you're trying to take down notes across your day. It's very simple to get started, and once you're set up, you can create these things called notebooks. Once you have all of these notebooks set up, you can start adding these awesome notes to them and be able to tally up any notes that are relevant to school or anything you're doing outside of school. You've also got another solution called Google Keep if you want something a little less intense, but also want to keep tally of any notes across your day. The next application is called Todoist. Now this is a very popular application because you can start adding projects and start adding lists. I add any to-do that I need to get done on this list and then schedule it for a time and date and I get started with that task. It's really great for being able to capture all of your to-dos for the day. Another solution is Microsoft To-Do. It's versatile and easy to use and available on both iOS and Android. Moving on to the more distraction-free experiences, Forest is a great Pomodoro timer. For those who don't know what Pomodoro timers are, I'm going to include a link in the description. Essentially, you set a timer and you've got to try and keep inside the app. If you exit the app, the tree will die. The aim is to try and build a forest of trees. You can change the timer based on how many trees you want to grow in that period of time or how long your study session is. Moving on to calendar, making sure you have a good calendar app to keep organized is so important, especially with all of your different events across your university or work experience. So I recommend something called Google Calendar. It's a great application and definitely works for adding tasks, even reminders and goals. Very simple to use and great to get started. Moving on to keeping your mind free of any distractions is mindfulness, a great application I use to meditate in the mornings and sometimes in the afternoons. There are alternatives like Calm and Headspace. They have great time session solutions, so you can actually get started meditating straight away. Another one, especially for students, is being able to keep track of their health. LifeSum is a brilliant solution that I found for tracking food, but also exercise. So definitely worth downloading LifeSum. You can get some nutrition facts as you go through, detailed nutrition information on all the food you add into the system. So it's a very handy resource. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed some of those recommendations. Let me know in the comments whether you are using any helpful apps, because I'd love to hear. If you haven't checked out Jasmine's channel yet, please do subscribe. If you haven't followed me on my channel, I'll put the link in the description, but I just wanted to thank Jasmine for having me on the channel to cover a few useful productivity apps. Thank you so much, everyone. Make sure to have a great week. Keep productive, and I'll see you guys very, very soon. Cheers.